This video demonstrates how to change the settings of a stored program. First, you will need to select the program you want to change. To do this, select the function that contains the program, and then press the Program key, located at the top right for the Standard Operation panel, or at the bottom left for the Smart Operation panel. Make sure that Recall is selected, and press the program number you want to recall. Edit the settings so that all functions you want to store in the program are selected. Now, to lock in the settings you've just created, select the program key again. This brings you right back to the program screen, and now you will be able to select the Program tab. Select the same program that you have just made the changes to, and then press Yes to overwrite the old program with the new changes you have made. At this point, you'll be given the option to change the program name if desired. Press the OK key and select the Exit key.